to establish national priorities collided with local interests.
Now some of you all need to cool yourself out a little bit, do you all?
And after those meetings, people would notice that they would caucus. And each state would caucus, you know, and then there would be caucuses inside the caucus. The state, and then you had the black nationalists caucusing inside there, and then a lot of times there was Marxists or somebody else, so they'd be caucusing.
This document tells you why, man.
By the grace of the God of our ancestors, I was able to give him a bus of Du Bois. But the place was so packed I couldn't even put it in his hand. I just had to leave the bag at the table. When he turned 70, took it downtown. Something else I'm gonna get back.
It's another call to go back downtown and demand that this city gives rightful honor in a concrete, material, and institutional way to the man that showed the whole world how we roll in Newark, why we love Newark, why Newark is the New York.
Let me try and do this jazz poem. Piece is called Vultures. Okay. It's based on the music of Ornithology by Charlie Parker. They are now feasting on the flesh of our children. Vultures, all of them, bloodsuckers, all of them, parasites, all of them, all incapable of redemption or civilization. They are now feasting on the flesh of our children in ways that our plantation scorched ancestors could not even fathom.
You see, for our babies, we're fighting for some things just have to be made gone.
Without Martin Luther King Jr. than when we knew Barack Obama. And while I understand that saying, it would be more accurate to me if we studied the historical record that without the contributions of a mini Baraka, there would be no Barack Obama. If we look at his contributions in the modern black political convention movement, we'll understand this. Without Martin Luther King Jr. than when we knew Barack Obama. And while I understand that saying that it would be more accurate to me, we study what is true of the record that without
Christian, Muslim, Jewish, Baha'i, you've got to begin to be. We are talking about faith. about money, honey. It comes down to that. So in the end, I am very proud. I am honored, as my children are, to have met, to have been in the embrace, and still love him dearly. Because in the end, it is not just about his political stance. Do you love him? What I don't like is people, oh yeah, I know he's a bad brother, but do you know what he goes through? Losing children? Having to go to funerals? Having to deal with doctor bills? Having to deal with enemies who say they want you dead? This is serious business, and if we as a family don't come together and deal with this stuff in Newark, then we have a long way to go before we discuss revolution and struggle. I end with this poem. It is called Amiri B, Amina C. I can tell you when I went black, back before I was gushed into her, the feeling, the memory. I don't know who, what they did, who know why they scared of me, you see? I know the bottom of that shit-filled ship, vomit dried on my feet, slave ship. I don't have to think or read or be erudite. No, nothing. No words can read the story, tell the tale of horror. Holocaust? At least that branch of kinfolk can talk about it. Make evil someone you can touch. Maybe kill, maybe. But who be the real blues people? Who know the whiplash, the cake blood, the branded testicles? Who do? I be reeking with murder. So they say, it's better I stay high, cause when I catch a wink of solid sleep, breathe something other than projects and poverty, I start to remember the memory who did the doo-doo, who shadowed us and called me lazy, cause I was too weak to wash it off, master. Can't even shake my feet. Ankle cuffs too tight, sir. Can't feel my feet. Don't whip me no more. I don't know Puerto Rican. It was where I landed, where I be sold. I know Congo. Perfectly round, tightly napped heads and laughed in a hut, surrounded by tall grass and elephants who know better than to get too close. I don't know Puerto Rican. I know before I got here, there. Monk knew, Roy Haynes knows, Kane knows, and it's driven him there. Shit balled and said to your face, die believing some of you motherfuckers are salvageable. How are we so bebop beautiful with all these lashes cross our face? Why do we still walk like we own the block, the day and the night? Why do we still fight these cave dwellers even after they cuff us, crack our heads? We still be talking shit like, so what? Round midnight is my time, can you get to that? Fuck swim bands, fuck swim, my chicos, man, I am and you ain't. Ooh, blah blah doo, ooh, blah blah day. About this port, Puerto Rico? Have you lost your mind? Did your straight hair straighten you out? I don't say I've seen no end. Most of you most deaf by now, and you never really listen to them. You belong to slickness and forest fires, but can't be, then you won't be as slick as Charles Lloyd laughing at you. Don't take five, take six, and remember my danzas, morovis, my kumba, the mambo of your mama. I will not be them ever. I know it. Knew it before I met my grandmother, Iman Rivera, Jimmy Sabate. Hitting this we didn't have to invent. It be in us. Like night in Tunisia. And while we miles ahead, we still pulling that load of strange fruit we keep out. Why we be so beautiful with so much fun? Huh? That's why you chase Amina. That's why you make Amina cry, get nervous. You'll pay for that. You'll pay for Puente being crowned king and given no chair at Harvard and no millions to do any fucking thing he wanted to other than be stupid. Rolling Stones, my ass. Be Springsteen, be Jacko, be Jerry, be Jackie, McLean, or Wilson. But be more than a spiritual Indian sucker. Stop praying up. Stop it. Pray in and then punch with the force of the faith you were destined with before you became this. Pray for Panini in a new song. Different. So rappers can hear rap brown about blackness and marksmanship and only pull it out when you're ready to bum about all that's ugly about Borinque and Boricua. Malcolm Bello, you've been had, you've been took, you've been shook and bamboozled. You're broke and still you think James Brown and Willie Bobo are brothers from another mother? Listen, Blackie, better get this. Maybe nobody told you. Maybe nobody told you after you were dropped off in Savannah or South Atlanta. Your real dad, are you ready for this? Your real dad, now stay with me, is Mongo Santa Maria. Charm you into murdering that thought white, making you think you can pass, that you can play Monopoly, their game, and not go to jail. Wake up! Wake up, African! You're losing more than the Sudan. Before Islam, before Moses, before Christ, you were already planned to do great black things, human things. How long before you listen to Ella and get sassy? You need to get saved. You need to save the planet, to save your savior, who be you. So you won't have to look back, stay back anymore. I hate what you've become. I love what you are. And that's all there is to this blue train of thought. I'm waiting. I'm waiting. To hell with you, America. You never win. We can kill you, but at this rate of loss of respect, of lies and brutality, you will kill yourself. And Osama will have nothing, nothing to do with it. Genocide is what you started. Genocide will be your fate. Tell Frenchie and Sal what Frankie Lyman asked rhetorically at the tender age of 13. Why do fools fall in love? Like this, I'm waiting. I am waiting. Get ready, cause here we
brings change.
Love brings change.
Love brings change.